attempt to imprison me has failed, Starsworld.
You must return us to Limbo. It's the only way to stop him.
I only figured out how to bring you back.
Working on it. No table of contents.
Allow me to assist. There! Without the power of Bonehenge, your banishing spell is useless.
You have studied my writings. Surely you have some other plan.
No, I just wanted to save you. I didn't think...
Don't fret. When I extinguish the light and hope of this miserable world, you won't remember any of this.
No!
Ah! This one is almost as strong as you, Starsworld. But even in my weakened state, she cannot stop the might of shadows.
Lucky for her, she's not alone.
Know this, fiend. We will not rest until we find a way to return you to Limbo.
Never! Your days of glory are through, Starsworld. Now my dark power will reign, and you six will bow to me!
Where'd he go?
That is a riddle we must unravel, and quickly.
How long have we been gone?
Over 1,000 years.
Then my spell worked, before it was meddled with, and the realm has been at peace for a millennia.
Well, we did have to save everybody from Nightmare Moon and Discord and Chrysalis and King Sombra and Lord T-Rex, and there was that one time when Starlight traveled through time and almost destroyed life as we know it. But that's all in the past.
If you were truly this accomplished, we will stop the Pony of Shadows twice as fast together.
We shall see. It is an easy thing to say you have saved the world. It is quite another to do it.
Oh, we've saved the world, Beardo. And we can do it again.
Be that as it may, the problem of locating the Pony of Shadows remains. And this land is vast.
It sounds like you need a map. Luckily, we have just the thing.
Something about this magic seems familiar.
Did you know he can do that? He's Starsworld. He can do anything.
This map, and indeed this very castle, are grown from the seed we planted over 1,000 years ago.
Then it did work.
What worked? Each of us infused a crystal seed with our magic in hopes that it would grow into a force for good.
We wanted to leave something to protect the realm in our absence, but we never dreamed our gift would become so powerful.
Y'all mean the elements came from you?
You know, the sparkly crystal things that grow from the Tree of Harmony and represent each of us? Laughter, honesty, generosity, loyalty, kindness, and magic!
They are reflections of our own elements of hope, strength, beauty, bravery, healing, and sorcery.
We had no idea our small seed would bloom into the living spirit of the land. I am glad our mantles have passed to such capable ponies.
More importantly, we no longer need Bonehenge to send our foe back to Limbo. We can use the stored magic in this Tree of Harmony.
But doesn't a banishing spell take a lot of power? We'd have to sacrifice the elements for that.
Mm-hmm.
They'd be gone forever?
Starswirl, I don't think the tree can survive without the elements. If it dies, Equestria will suffer.
If the Pony of Shadows has his way, your land will not exist. So, unless you have a better idea... Our foe will seek dark places from which to draw power. I will prepare my spell so that we may strike as soon as you find it.
What are we waiting for?
I like your spirit.
Oh, yeah!